have to get to my spot the only way we know how. It's flying! Dun, 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 dun.
I don't have a jet.
Dun, dun, dun. Whee!
Can you give me one?
Mid-air flight. Come over to me and I'll give you mine.
I'm right here.
Yep. So everybody, that was one dramatic entrance. And what we're going to try to do today is, what is that big noise? I'm just going to give him the keyboard, guys.
No!
You have to take that one. That's going to be out there.
Give me.
What is that? No way! Need a booster.
Kill him.
You can get your controller. No, go back!
I don't know how to fly this.
Come back! This is just a weird thing popped in our world.
I don't know how to fly this. How do you fly this?
What is it? I don't know. Well, she used to jump and then press something. Oh, this? Oh, you wanted the jetpack. I thought you meant the glider. Or do you want a lightsaber?
Glider.
One, two.
No, the same one.
So, I'm going to show you how to change Darth Vader's lightsaber. From red, you can see. Sorry, so hard. Look, see if you can't see them or something. So I just go to this and wait a minute. He still chose red. Then he uses green, red, green, red, green. Some glitch, isn't it? Nah, just kidding. I just have a bat. Oh, I don't want to go!
Wait.
Save that for another video.
Wait.
If you don't know, Oisin is a Chewbacca. Oisin, come here! You can see the number 2 on the screen. You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna fly up to that weird thing. Okay, I've already passed all the driving tests. I did it, it's so easy. I gave a whole video of how to drive. How do you fly a ship? Helicopter? I thought he was shooting me for a second, was she?
The vehicle's host is ready to teach you to fly a helicopter.
Yeah, I know.
And we'll get started.
I know. Oh, look, there's a sugar rush car. I even have the person that owns that car.
Follow the on-screen prompts. Fly around a bit.
Where is that?
Follow the on-screen instructions to straight.
Ha! Let me do this. This will be my dream. Oh, I did it! I want the. What's the whole point of this? I don't remember being this ever here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Darth Vader can now fly. Darth Vader can officially fly. Good guys, because look. Look, at the start of the video, we need to escape the only way we know how.
George, can you help me here?
No! Oh, dear, no. Guys, how to glide. Gliding lessons. I think it's going to get hoverboard. Oh, no!
To learn how to build and place toys in your toy box, visit the creation portal in the toy box hub.
I don't know what creation portal is. Guys, look, I'm a perfect. What? That's so cool. I can literally fly. Because I'm not touching this thing. I'm in midair. The board. Oh, I literally just fell off. I love the way he does a kickflip at the end to get down. He's like, look, you know, look. Wait, what? Does Nerf have a cape?
Replace a figure from a previous version of Disney Infinity.
I'll go back where they are.
Many of the toys associated with that character. Or you can use Sparks to purchase them from the toy store.
Yeah, I use Sparks, not the figures. I actually have tons of Sparks. I can show you how to get loads and loads and loads of Sparks in Disney Infinity if you want it. I don't even know what the time is.
Oh, it's only 5 minutes in the video. Woohoo! Oh, see, look, I can do a kickflip in there better.
Yeah, for the crack, I'm gonna change character to one, the only,
Despicable, or something like that.
Okay, that's the worst voice ever of, what's his name?
Oh yeah, Donald Duck.
Booyah, Donald voice.
Looking for instant fun? Give a Toy Box Adventure a try. Just enter a Toy Box Hub portal to begin.
Oh my god, I can get the TNT pack in a frying pan.
I know.
Oh, but I didn't buy the frying pan, which is that. I'm just gonna get the hoverboard. I love it. It's so cool. Today was actually Christmas, so it's the 25th of December. Kick flip. Ah! Ooh, actually, I'm coming to you. Oh, you see him flying.
You cannot.
I know, I can kick flip. Look. I can do awesomer.
Orange sparks raise your character's experience level. Your characters will become more skilled and powerful as their experience levels increase.
I was like bouncing, bobbing around. Oh my god. I'm gonna pretend I'm playing skates in this game. Oh, kick flips, yeah boys, kick flip. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, I'll quit for a minute because I'm going to go to make a skate park and show you my skate park. One, two, three, out. So I'm back again. Finished the skate park. Well, it's not really a skate park, it's more of an everything park now since I just found lots of random stuff that I want to explore. So this is just called Disney Infinity, this game. An amazing game. Please go buy it if you think that you like this. Be free to like the video, be free to comment, be free to say anything, and I have a feeling someone's calling me right now. So I'm just gonna skateboard and show you something really awesome while you're waiting. It's one of the world's coolest things. So I jump on this. It's like a roller coaster. Where am I going up? So, yeah. So cool. It does that, it just drops you. I don't get that though. Like all the other ones. Why is this one so different? Oh, now I know why it's different. Okay, flip. Oh, come on. Okay, flip. Oh, oh yeah. See? This one. This one's cooler. I like this. I'm in a mineshaft, yes I'm being called, so after this I'm going to show you what I'm going to
do. So back in a minute. So guys, it's been like 10 to 20 minutes of just jumping up and down. Not the stairs, because it's Christmas and I got to play my god, I'm panting. My PlayStation. Like my brand new one, because this is my PS3. I got a PS4 for Christmas, and I want to buy the game. And this, but this is the new one. I like this one though. No way, because look, I'm just gonna play it one more time. It's about heat. It's about go up one more, and then like, yeah, it's like one of those splash coasters. Wait, I think that one has one there. Like it has the place where I went in was, I call it the little hideout. And I'm actually going to might be playing a horror game on my channel now.
because I'm downloading a demo of a game to check out, and it's called Little Nightmares. Over 12, and I'm only 10, which is sad. Which is sad. So actually, I'm going to get to the real reason why I'm in. Oh my god! Oh my feet. So if you want me to explore more of this place, please like. And really, if you want to sub much more of this, please be feels be. Oh my god! I can never say that. Oh, there's another one. But that ain't no thing. That's what you get if you do the Toy Box Takeover, which I can actually do a whole series on. That thing scared me. Oh yeah, that's how scary I am. I'm a monster. What's this thing? I feel like it opened up. Oh, that's a Doofenshmirtz. Doofenshmirtz. It probably opened up the. Oh my god, there's things above me. I just can't, I know I placed them. Check, there's a dragon in the world. Like, oh. There is a dragon. Cause I don't really care about life. Who wants to fly? Actually, do you want to see magic happen? I'm gonna do something that makes me turn into a. What am I now? I'm a crow. I like this one because it's like a mini. No. Oh, look at that voice. Look at this. I think this is awesome. Yeah, and then the like it is. Starts feeling it's like a little mini game, it's so hard though. It's like whatever you do, do not die. I can do this, that'd be so cool. I can't even do not so fly. Oh no. Instant lava. Oh, so everyone, hope you enjoyed this. Now, I'll see you. Wait, no, I have to show you something first. Look at that. That's what my that's what I bought my brother for Christmas. This cube. I bought a disc and it gave me this cube, which is awesome. So I hope you enjoyed, and of course, see you in the next one. Bye!